Okay, for those unfamiliar, there's an achievement on Tower of Babel where I need to... I need to beat the Cyber Demon using only my fists. We are going to be here forever, but I need to run to the bathroom real quick. Alright, everybody ready to punch a Cyber Demon? I think what it said was... Let me pull up the achievement, actually. Retro Achievements. This one. Because that's worded specifically. Can you see? So that icon in the bottom right with, like, the Cyber Demon, like, exploding... As long as that icon is still there, that means, like, the achievement is still valid for me to get. Beat the Cyber Demon at map 23 by only using your fists on the entire map, is the way it's worded. I think infighting is allowed, I just cannot use another weapon. So. Ha! I get it. I forgot the door shuts behind me. How on earth am I gonna do this? So I'm not really looking at chat a lot for this. I need all my attention on the Cyber Demon. Controls are bad enough as it is. He's really passive. I wonder if Civi watched my reaction videos to this stuff, actually. On the topic of, Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. A Cyber Emond! I love that episode. I need to back up. I need to back up. I need to look for a supercharge. So I guess the Cyber Demon's AI works a little differently than it does in vanilla. Because he's a lot more passive and he doesn't immediately turn in infight. Boss all didn't work. Oh god, hey. No, 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 no. Lost all got in the way. Okay. If we get low rolled, we can survive one rocket. Nope, nope. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, dude. I got greedy, dude! I shouldn't have went for the third punch, but also that thing happens, that always happens, where I attack a cyber demon and he just decides to auto-attack me. Okay, let me test real quick. Is the achievement over as soon as I fire a gun? Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, let me go find the cyber real quick. I'm stuck on something. Hey, what's up, man? Can you get me in real quick? Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Thankfully, I don't need to go find the fist. I already have them. Nope, don't go that way. Supercharge. He's over here. Everything kind of just does a lot of work on the cyber demon naturally, so... Oh my god. Back up. Okay, he's mad at me. This act, you know, this actually seems feasible. Hold on. Damn it, I was looking at my phone. Okay, it's really important. Yeah! He only accepts ass max at the proper time of year. Okay, that's not good timing. I got a good few socks in, as it were. Over here, dude. If I didn't back up and I went for the... If I went for the third punch, he would have killed me again. Bad spot. Get inside, get inside. Hey man, what's up? I know a lot of people prefer the prefer like the Archvile or the Taco Demon or the Revenant as their favorite monster. I don't know, man. I'm a fan of the Cyber Demon. I'm a Cyber Demon appreciator. What the hell? There he is. I was like, where did he go? Boy. Oh, we're out of Mankeyboy, I think. I think it's down to just me. There might be like one lost soul, but that ain't really gonna do a whole lot. I think it's just me. I'm just gonna get this lost soul to do some damage. My god. Nope. I did not strafe too far. Or I didn't strafe far enough. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Gotta be done. Gotta be done. Okay. Should I do the auto map only achievement in this video? Or in this map, I mean? Yep. Yeah, this is gonna be crispy. Now he's got me targeting him, or he's got him. I've got him targeting me for a little bit. Oh God, he's on me. Okay, if I already even killed something. Not off to the greatest start. Fuck. Okay, that did not work like I wanted it to. I'm probably gonna die again. Slowly but surely. He's gonna kill me again, there's no way. Yeah. I have to like hold the sprint button down with like I'm holding it with like my left middle finger and I'm just like alternating strafing.
Not that way, this way.
Fuck! Just kill me.
Rip it, sir!
Yeah. That's gonna be me in a second. We'll get it. Fuck you! Fuck you! I hate when they do that! How many people have unlocked this achievement? 65 out of 2,263, so it's a little under 3% of an unlock rate. Oops, I didn't mean to pause it. This is the only one. This is the only one I need to punch the cyber demon. Damn it, I didn't get out of the way in time. I missed. I keep accidentally killing the Mankey Boy. That was really close. That was a really greedy dodge. I know she's aggroed me for a little bit. Oh, he's on me. I got stuck on him. I thought he was aggroed on the Mancubus. That's why I, like, went in. I went the wrong way. Maybe this will get somebody to hit him. I didn't. Oh, it did. Now get mad at me. Dick. Okay. Isn't it funny that, like, the first attempt was, like, the best one? Damn it. How's it going, buddy? Come on. Oh, that was delicious. A lot of good hits in that one. These lost souls are gonna get me killed. If he can infight with a Mancubus at long range, that would be really good. No! Stop it! Cease! Okay, well, I'm fucked now. I need to go over here. Yeah, okay, I'm definitely... I can't take another hit now. I could have maybe before, but then... a giant lost soul decided to get in the way. Could you imagine, you know... I know we have cursed Doom. Or, sorry, we have cursed Halo. We need cursed Doom. Imagine just, like, a really big lost soul. No, fuck. Why? Whoever made this achievement was injecting crack into their butt cheeks. Stuck on, like, everything. Mancubus, please attack him. Oh my god. Dude, he does. No, he straight up eats it the long way. Good. Well, that was a lot. That's a really good amount of damage he took on the first go around. Understand the targeting threshold in this game. But it's working. It's working in my favor right now. Oh, that was close. Oh, God. Getting him to round the corner is the hardest fucking part of this. Besides not taking the rocket. And dodging lost souls that I can't see. No, I got stuck on him! I got stuck on him! Okay. Okay, one more set of Mankey Bye. Make sure he's aggroed onto me. Nope. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh my god, that was so good. That was so good. Please move. Damn it. Good, we're still Lossal hitting him, so that's still free damage. God, oh god, oh god. Lost soul, please. I'm begging. Stop it. I need to stop for 1 second. My hand is starting to hurt. I'm holding sprint with my middle finger, which I have sprint set to left trigger, so my hand is kind of just clawed, and it's starting to kind of cramp up. This is daunting. Yeah, even Cyber Demon's gotta endure their flies. Yep, no greed. That's the rule. No greed. No greed dodge rockets. No greed dodge rockets. Oh my god, okay. I need to get the Slossal out of here. I'm gonna get stuck on him sometime. Okay, no more enemies. Just you and me. You, me, and my victory. Controller is gonna kill me. No Berserk. Hi Grunge, by the way. I see you've been enjoying the Icarus playthrough. I'm glad to see it. In your cyber dreams. Fuck, just... No, this is Berserkless. I need better infighter. Trying... Dodging the rockets is fine. It's trying to go in for a punch that makes this so difficult. There we go, got one. He's on me now. In I'll have to read that in more closely in 1 second. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. Hold on. Keeping him in fighting with the Mankeybye. There's a lot of Mankeybye on him right now. So, that's only in Doom 64 that he shoots from his left hand. And this, he's shooting from the middle. He's shooting from his cock. Oh, I need to hit him. Good. Okay. He's on me now. He's on me. He's on me. Don't kill the Mankeybus. He was on me. I think the other Mankeybus is still on him. He's on me. He's on me. Bad spot to be. Nope. I got mixed up in my buttons. I thought he was gonna zig and he zagged. Oh, God. Pretty sure it's an STD. A lot of Mankeybus fireballs he's taking right now. Don't get mixed up in your buttons. Damn it. Goodbye. The opportunity was too good. That was too fucking good. Okay, hold on. I'm starting to get this a little bit, I think. I think the idea that I need to do is just keep him focused on me. I need to punch him every chance. Not every chance I get, but I need to try to go in for one. And, and just keep him aggroed on me as long as possible. And let the Mankeybye just do the most damage. Because they... The Mankeybus DPS far outweighs, like, mine. So, as long as I can keep them hitting him. Oh, my health is low. Shit. One more punch. Okay, yeah, that was not good. I was getting really bad luck with the with him trying to... I'm trying to get him to hit the Mancubi, and he's... I'm getting really bad luck. Yeah, I don't know how the... It's really weird, because, like, there'll be times that I, like, recently punch him, and then he will just... I guess he only decides to check for a new target once his aggro on me runs out. I got stuck in Lawful. No, that was... No, I took 46 damage. That wasn't awful. Shit. Balls. I got stuck on the pillar. Yeah, you can. I did that. I had to do that once in a strain. Strain map 12, I think I had to get Barons to infight. Most of the principles might still apply. Oh my god, dude. Okay. This achievement's ridiculous. I don't know who made this, but they clearly don't play Doom. God. This is amazing! My god! Okay, that was good. That was really good. Oh my god. That's a good start, but let's not squander it. Something like that. Something like 11 hits. That was a good... I'm not sure what good it'll do. But, because my punches don't do a lot of damage, but it's, like, 11 times I don't need to weave between his rockets. They are not fucking cooperating with me. Yeah, fight the Lawful, that's exactly what I want. Yeah, good idea. Fuck. Fuck! I thought he wasn't hit yet. Alright, let's go to the next section. Now he's aggro to me, because he just killed the Lost Soul. Mankey just fucking this up. I need to land this punch. There we go. Hey, Dan, how's it going, buddy? You just made it to the part that's going to take me a million years to get past. Yeah, I guess I just thought that if I hit him again, it resets the counter, but I guess not. I need to hit him in that interim where he loses aggro on me and is looking for a new target, and I need to hit him before he finds somebody new. I need to get him infighting with a Mancubus, and I need him to shoot a lot of... I need Mancubus infighting with him, and I need him to shoot a lot of rockets at me. So that his step count doesn't decrement, and I need the Mancubus to hit him a lot. Because every single time that happens, it's less times I need to punch him. So he should be aggroed to me now, because he just killed something. Because I guess that's how that works in this version. Fuck, I got stuck on a Mancubus! I think the controls would be more in my favor. If I could do this on PSY Doom, I'd have a much easier time with the controls. I wonder if the achievement pops when I beat the map or when the Cyber Demon dies. Because if infighting kills him after I'm dead, any achievement pops, and that counts. That'd be hilarious. Nope. That was really good for a second, and then it really wasn't. Dick and balls. Fuck, dude. I'm gonna go look for a supercharge real quick. Well, I'm gonna die now, probably. And the Mancubus is on me for some reason. He's lost all. Oh, I would look awesome in green. I think Doom 64 has one in green. Why am I trying to punch him? Well, this just got a little bit dire. Yeah, I think that one, Unholy Temple. I think that's green. Fuck, I got too close to the wall. Like, that was a case right there, right before I died, where, like, Mancubus was just shellacking him a lot and focused on me. If there's a timeline where I can theoretically keep resetting his aggro while the Mancubus just keeps shellacking him, and that would just be enough to kill him. There's a timeline where that's possible. Fucking lost all. Oh boy. He also seems less aggressive in this version. You are really starting to piss me off, Cyber. Fuck! Hmm. Dude. Fuck me. I panicked. I think I hit him, but I can't tell. I have to go. I can't stand it. I can't stay there anymore. There's one more. Nope, it's right here. I don't know how much damage he took, but he took a lot of fireballs. There's a lost soul up my ass right now. I'm not confident enough in that maneuver. Not on controller. The controls are working enough against me as it is. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, I don't know. My fault. Enjoy, my friend. Please, just hit him for the love of God. Still in fighting? I think he is. Okay. He's on me now, I guess. Yeah, he's on me now. His targeting ran out on the other guy and switched to me. I need to go get a supercharge. Fuck you! I hate it! I fucking hate it! Incubus is mad at me for some reason. Good. I'm stuck. This is rough. Fuck off. What the fuck was he doing? What the fuck was he doing? If this were on mouse and keyboard, I could probably do this, but controller is just pissing me off. God damn it, dude. The Lost Souls are, like, so fucking dangerous here. Okay, that was not what I meant to do. I thought the first rocket wasn't gonna hit him. Fuck. The controller is fucking me, is what it is. Like, if this were mouse and keyboard, I'd be fine. Incubus. Yeah, get right up his ass, Cyberdemon, so I can't punch you. Good idea. I grew up controller player is the thing, but after playing mouse and keyboard for so long, I can't do anything else. I need to hit him before somebody else, something else does. Good, 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 good. Since I'm here. Get out of the way. Too much crossfire. Good. Nope. Bad angle. Fuck! Checking them. I don't think there's anything else. Nope. I need to get rid of this Lost Soul or he's gonna kill me. Damn it, of course he fucking misses. That was close. I couldn't even see the rocket. Fucking Christ, dude. Why are you... God damn it, dude. Such a fucking asshole. Jesus. Mm-hmm. is so fucking stressful. No. Stop. No, that's okay. That's okay. That was probably the fucking least entertaining run ever. It's just me fucking breathing heavily for 10 minutes. I wish I knew how much health he had. I'm like shaking. Like, that's how stressful this is. I'm like fucking shaking. For sure, that was a good run because that helped me develop technique. It's 4,000, but I wish I knew how much health he had, like, left when he killed me. Okay, let's call that one. Yeah, but I don't know how many Mancubus fireballs he took. I don't know how many Lost Soul hits he got. If I count the punches, I'm gonna get distracted and get hit by a rocket. It's 4,000. He has 4,000. Stuck on a Lost Soul. Strongly not recommended under most circumstances. This is one of those circumstances. Yeah, I think I do, in case of that fever. He's on me now. Fuck off. I just have to really not get hit by, like, a lot of extra shit. Because that takes away so much health. He's still fighting. Get off me! Of course none of those landed. Oh my god, he's back on me. Okay. That's punches only, though. Throw Lost Souls and Mancubi into the mix, and I was probably really close. What is on me? God damn it. Well, there goes a Lost Soul that was hitting him. I got stuck on the floor. I don't know who the fuck came up with this achievement, but I hate you. Shit. Dude, would you fucking land a punch? If I have zero armor, even if I'm at 200, he can one-shot me. Unless they change the damage numbers for this, for PlayStation. Because a rocket can do anywhere from, I think, like a direct rocket can do anywhere from, I think, like 148 to 288. So if I don't have a mega armor, he can one-shot me. Depending on, like, splash damage and shit. Yep, just, re-pull that. such a fucking shit start, dude. This is like trying to keep a bunch of big dogs in a bathtub, is what this is like. Dude, fuck off. It's the kind, yeah, it's just... It's just, yeah, it's... This is, of course, going to be a situation where I want them to roll high, so they're just going to roll low consistently. Yuck, how's it going, buddy? You're, watching me suffer. I have to punch this cyber demon to death. Mama Junes. Stop switching to the pistol. Need to punch the cyber once because he does not have aggro on me right now. Yeah. Bullshit! Bullshit! Bullshit, dude. He fucking immediately turned and shot me. Bullshit. He was focused on the Mancubus. On me for a little bit. Okay, that's me being indecisive. Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay, I hit him before the Mancubus did. Be mad at me now. I hope. He is. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's, again, me being indecisive. Yeah, I had a run where I was at 4% with just the Cyber Demon left for about 8 minutes, and it was just me breathing heavily, punching him. This run's probably fucked unless I can... avoid taking damage from here. Which, counting for errant lost souls and difficult to dodge Mancubus volleys, that's not really likely. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's in there. Hey, get out! Get out! You fuck! Thank you. Damn it. Of course he just one rockets him. I'm like, no. Colossal in the way, can't get to him. Shit, dude. Oh my god. Is he mad at me? I can't tell. Not anymore, he's not. Okay, alright. This just got spicy. Yes! Oh my god, I'm not recording it, I don't care. I'm gonna download this, and I'm gonna highlight this, and this is gonna be its own video.